I am Vaisha Kumar. I am from Mysore, India. My project is trying to bring scientific expertise to farmers in rural India so that they can increase their productivity and avoid crop losses. 52% of India's labor force are farmers. Most farmers in India have land holdings smaller than 2.5 acres, and it's simply impossible to make ends meet with that kind of land. So these farmers enter a vicious cycle of debt, and this is one of the main contributing factors to the suicide epidemic in India. The government has been focusing on services and industry, and the farmer has been completely forgotten. The farmers might be poor, and there might be many impediments to getting them information, but one thing is for sure, they all have cell phones.
The cost of phones, of using it, is very, very low. India now has 1 billion cell phones. Even poor households have that.
My project will allow scientists and farmers to communicate with each other through cell phones. Farmers can take photos of diseased plants and send them to scientists over the internet. The scientist looks at the images, diagnoses the disease, and then communicates the treatment advice back to the farmer through his cell phone.
It is that type of much more precise information that farmers need, which is not there.
Dr. Kapoor gave a lot of time to this project. He helped me do the preliminary research and was instrumental in helping me apply for awards and grants. Every week in his office hours, I would pitch him an idea. We did this for 3 months, and by the end of it, we had a solid plan about what we were going to do.
Through those conversations, I learned that he actually knew a bit about agriculture, which is very, very rare in Ivy League schools. And what Vaishak's project tries to do is to really link the farmer to new technologies.
This project will help farmers increase their income and pay back their loans. It will help them lead debt-free, dignified lives. If this project works, we will export the model to other states of India where farmers are equally in need.
Vaishak understands the great problems faced by rural farmers in India, coming from India himself. And his project is going to enable rural farmers increase their productivity. And this may affect thousands, if not millions, of farmers in India.
It's said that you have been successful as a teacher when your students begin to teach you. I'm confident that in a year, Vaishak will be teaching me about what is happening to farming in India and the effects of those changes on their livelihoods.
The decision to give back to my community was not a hard one. I've always known that that's what I wanted to do. And where else to start but home?